Union Power Minister Piyush Goyal has said that the centre is working to boost unconventional energy sources to strengthen the Indian economy. Addressing the concluding session of the World Conference on Environment 2017, the Union Minister said that the government is committed to the set target of 225 gigawatt clean energy production by 2022.
We are trying to move from a highly thermal power generation dependent economy more and more towards renewable energy. Our solar power program, for example, has been scaled up from a 20 gigawatt target by 2022 to a 100 gigawatt target by 2022. And put together, all the renewable energy sources, along with the large hydro, which we still don't categorize as renewable energy, India will have 225 gigawatt of renewable and clean energy sources by 2022. Not just a target, but a target on which we are relentlessly working, pursuing religiously to achieve.
The Power Minister said that with the government's LED program, emission of 80 million tons of carbon will be reduced in the country. This will help in energy preservation.
We have tried to focus on energy conservation. A simple program like the LED project, where we are replacing all the lighting load of the country with LEDs, will reduce carbon dioxide emissions by 80 million tons annually. While, of course, it's economically a very prudent project, it saves the consumers 40,000 crore rupees in their electricity bills annually.